Former President Aristide is still very popular. There's people waving flags, they're chanting. A little bit of violence is broken out in the middle of the confusion here.